Well, everybody, good morning and afternoon or evening, and welcome to Stormtopia.com here for the daily forecast video. I'm sure you are. Heavy snows en route, mostly rain south of Manchester, New Hampshire, and a lot of heavy snow in the North Country, New England. Ski country will do well in greater than 12 inches of snow in the high elevations. Current radar imagery is showing that we do have a precipitation shield that is currently entering the western part of New York. It's raining at a good clip right now for a very large area, and if you can just superimpose this, make it snow across northern New England, it will be very impressive. And here's a view from Mount Washington. Well, hello, how you doing? And we just have a cloudy type of atmosphere out there ready for it to snow. Now here is what tomorrow is going to bring. We're going to see cloudy conditions off to the west. It'll clear earlier in the day. In the morning hours, raining through the upper mid-Atlantic, mixing in from, say, the northern capital region, back on in towards areas around central Vermont. Mostly snow across the Adirondacks. That's early in the morning. For the morning into midday, New England, southern New England, going to be mostly rain. Central New England will go to a mix. Northern New England will retain the snow. It'll snow well into the afternoon for portions of down east Maine. Here is the future cast. By 7 p.m., we do have rain pushing into the western portions of Connecticut, and that turns into snow falling in the higher elevations by 1 a.m., meanwhile changing over to rain for a lot of spots. Fast forward to 5 a.m., we've got sleet from Manchester to Concord. We've got, man, this stupid pop-up. We've got snow from Concord to Laconia, and heavy snow even northward of there, and much of the same by 7 a.m., a very heavy snow band pushing through the North Country. Meanwhile, a dry slot in eastern, in the capital region, back down and through western portions of Massachusetts, and that dry slot pushes east. It will impact the heaviest totals by somewhat, less than a couple of inches, and by noontime, the snow bands are still snowing in the North Country. It's wrapping up, and we're seeing a rain snow line diving south. It's at this point snowing in Manchester, sleeting in Lowell, and freezing rain in Gardner and Templeton. By 2 p.m., we're just really wrapping things up. Now, here's how much snow you can expect to fall in your backyard. Snowman is taunting the East Coast with mostly rain. 1 to 4 inches once you get from the Berkshires into the higher elevations of northern Worcester County. 5 to 9 inches in the Lakes region of New Hampshire. Stupid pop-up is once again appearing. 9 to as much as 14 inches in a lot of central New England and the Northern Lakes region, back on in through northeast Vermont, not including Burlington, by the way. Burlington's 5 to 9. And then anywhere from the Mount Washington Valley all the way back through western Maine, probably greater than 14 inches out of this event. Thanksgiving will bring fair conditions to most of the northeast. And if you will lose power, the best chance of you losing power would be in the Mount Washington Valley back up through western Maine. A couple inches of heavy wet snow. Keep in mind it will not be nearly as bad as the October storm. Still a moderate potential down to Laconia and back on in through northern Vermont and New York. And just a light potential where we go over to sleet and rain. So that's it for now, folks. Thanks for checking in, and have a great day.